ね。
So we will go then for section 3. Boys pass 300 meters. Back from Manchester, I guess a good start with Sean Gardner. So onto the back stretch they go. Gardner has a slight lead. Gardner Henry of Calabar deciding at the moment. On the outside for Kingston College, Lennox Barrett. So just about 200 meters to go. Cameron McDonald pouring on the inside of Moscow, trying to struggle out and some way to get back to the front, the 5 in front. So into the straightaway they come, it's Garth Henry of Calabar, who has the advantage. The man from Kingston College, Lennox Barrett, also trying to score. So Barrett and Henry, the top 2 at the moment. Not possible to the Manchester College, 52.88 seconds then. That's 52.88 seconds.